Where have you come from?
From roaming the earth.
Please, tell me something I do not know.
But you ask.
Never mind. You have come here to challenge me.
Yes.
How dare you come to challenge me? When are you going to learn that victory is always mine?
Your son wasted his time dying for the world. They don't care.
Lucifer, it was my own personal choice to not condemn you before your time. So, do not push it.
Whatever. See you on the battlefield, Your Highness.
3 years back was when the story began, the adolescent age of 13. This story is about the Lord's mercy. It is hard to explain, but sometimes the Lord will take you through hell just to get you into heaven. I admit I was lost, broken, well beyond repair, but lucky for me, one of the Lord's many jobs was to fix what was broken. Well, I should get on with the story now. My name is Hannah Taman, and this is how I came to Christ. March 8, 2005, a neighborhood party was taking place, and I was invited. At the party, I met what I thought to be the sweetest guy ever. That's what I thought. My parents found out I was pregnant 2 weeks later and sent me off to live with my auntie in Wellington until they could figure out what to do with me. My aunt Margie was a strict Christian. Every night she read me verses out of this book called the Holy Bible. She said it was a 66-book love letter God gave her. She also said it was basic instructions before leaving Earth, whatever that meant. I didn't know it then, but my auntie planted a seed in me that would soon grow to be a fruitful tree. Now I sound just like her. December 24th, 2005, I remember, the night I came back home. The only two words my father said to me were, "Bed, now." I was back home for a week and they still hadn't decided on what they were going to do with me until Christmas Eve. Things went from bad to worse, that's what I thought.
And I still can't believe our daughter's pregnant. And to make things worse,